Now, Looney Bird, don't call him What's-His-Face. His name is Calhoun. Remember that, because rhymes with Ballaboom.
Ah, but I'm not too good at remembering names, Billy Bob.
Well, Calhoun's a nice guy. He gave me a fishing line right out of his tackle box for my guitar. You know, people really takes a shining to you if you take the time to remember their names, Looney.
Really?
Well, I got this thing about as close to being in tune as it's gonna get, Looney. What do you say we do a song?
Nah, I gotta go off and figure out some super devo procedure to remember people's names.
Well, I can help you with that, Looney. The system I like best is called word association, and that's where you remember somebody's name by thinking of something that reminds you of their name.
Uh-huh.
Well, give me a name. I'll show you how it works.
Okay, here's a hard one. Art Garfunkel. He'll never get that.
Well, it's not hard. You see, first is art, and that's like music, and music is a beautiful sound. And Garfunkel, why, that reminds me of another beautiful sound.
What's that?
It's my tennis shoes drying in the dryer. Garfunkel, Garfunkel, Garfunkel.
Yeah, I don't think your system will work for me, Billy Bob.
Why not?
My tennis shoes are permanent press.
Well, why don't you try rhyming the name and make a game out of it?
Oh, I love games.
Well, great. Here, let's call the guys out here and we'll show you how it's done. Hey, come on, Fats, Mitzi, Beach Bear, Duke. Let's play the name game.
All right, we're there. Come on, everybody, get your hands together. Come on, clap both hands and make more noise.
Come on, everybody, I'm gonna let's play a game. I bet you I can make a rhyme out of anybody's name. The first letter of the name, I treat it like it wasn't there. But a B or an F, or an N will appear. And then I'll say four.
Okay, we're ready.
Let's do Looney.
Looney, Looney, Mo Looney, Banana, Banana, Mo Looney, Beepa, Mo Looney.
Garfunkel.
I can't.
Hi, Garfunkel.
and you'll have lots of friends and people whose names you can even remember.
Just imagine.
Yeah, well, folks, we're going to keep the show moving now with a song by Paul Simon. How would you remember that, Looney?
Simple, Simon.
Yeah, right. And Paul Simon was that guy's partner who we were talking about earlier. What was his name? Art?
Art Liquid. No, it's...
Hey, Looney, I got a sound here on the Doom Machine that'll help you out. Listen, you hear it?
Oh, yeah.
Now, folks, my name is Billy Bob, and that's spelled with 3 B's, 2 L's, an I, a Y, and an O. And you can remember my name because it rhymes with Jibby Job and Flippy Flop. But if you can't remember all that, you don't have to call me Billy Bob. You can call me Al. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be a long, long pal. You can call me Billy. Billy Bob's my name, but you can call me Al. Just don't call me Late for Supper, you know? Well, Looney Bird, let's say you were my friend.
Okay.
And we were playing ping pong, and I said I got the point, and you said I didn't, and I said I did, and you said I didn't. What are you going to do?
I guess I'll slam my paddle down on the table and run out in a temper tantrum.
No, Looney Bird. All you got to do is say, okay, Billy Bob, you can have the point.
Sounds un-American.
No, it's a friendly way to do things, and then I'd be your friend forever. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be a long-lost pal. You can call me Billy, because Billy Bob's my name, but heck, you can call me Al. I don't care, just don't call me Collect, okay? Now, let's say it's Thanksgiving time, and we're sitting across the dinner table together, and there's a turkey on the platter, and there's just one big old turkey leg left, and I kind of wanted it. Are you going to let me have it, or are you going to want it?
Well, Billy Bob, I'll tell you what, good old buddy. That turkey leg is all yours. What do you think I am, a cannibal?
Well, thanks, Looney Bird. You're my buddy.
Can I have the biggest slice of pie?
Sure. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost.
Yes, I'll be your bodyguard. Love to be your bodyguard.
You can call me Billy, 'cause Billy Bob's my name, but you can call